this week. I have a couple announcements. The preschoolers are going to be starting their classes again, and that's Mission Friends and Choir this Wednesday from 6 to 7, and that's ages 3 to 5. And then we have two deadlines coming next Sunday, and that's for the child dedication and also the beans and rice that's ending. So everybody make sure to bring some more. And then the Louisiana Bible Prophecy Conference is also coming up September 9th through 10th, and that's at Trinity Baptist in Lake Charles. And then there's a little handout in your Cypress Heart for the Experience Described, and that's a live stream event. It shows you Jesus through the eyes of an unbeliever, and that's happening this Saturday, so make sure you look at that. And then also, don't forget to sign up for your Wednesday night meal and fill out the black folder that's sitting in front of you.
Yeah. All right, good morning.
Good morning.
Once again, welcome to Little Cypress Baptist Church. It's been D-Now weekend, and after this is over, we all get to go home with a nap. So let's pray, and then you can be seated. Heavenly Father, God, we thank you. Father, for the opportunities that we have had with our students over the course of this weekend to grow in you, to be shaped more and more as your mission become fools for you, Father. God, that as these students prepare to go back to school this next week, Father, I pray that you would, God, give them a passion and a desire to know you more fully, but also to make you known to their classmates, their bandmates, their teammates, whoever it is that they interact with, Father. I pray that they would see the opportunities that they have, Father, as students in public school, in private school, as homeschool, God, that they would see the mission field that's before them, that they would live their life with a vibrant faith. Father, I pray that for all of us this morning, that we would seek to bring change in the worlds that we operate in, God, in our jobs, in our homes, in our families. Father, I pray that you would just use us as your believers, Father, to be the city on a hill that we are called to be, Father. God, I pray this morning that we would worship in spirit and truth, that we're not just going through the motions, but Father, we are passionately expressing our love for you because you are such a great God. You have rescued and redeemed us from not just from sin, but Father, from death itself. God, you have taken what was dead and you've made us alive. And Father, that changes everything about us. And so, Father, we thank you for that. And once again, we love you. We thank you for giving us this opportunity to celebrate you, to learn more about you. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
It's all